Prairie Hill Penguins. Welcome back from your weekend. You're watching the KPHE Penguin News Now with your host, Kirette
and Kyler. Today's Monday, March 25th, 2019. It is our 123rd day of school. We now have 57 days left to go in our school year after today. The lunchroom helpers today are Eli and Brennan from room 10, Olivia and Braden from room 14, Emma and Ida from room 1, Orion and Derek from room 5, Dia and Danny from room 17, and Ethan from room 40. Please report to Mr. West as soon as you are finished eating.
Choir meets tomorrow after school, and recording choir meets on Wednesday.
Make sure to remind your parents to order your yearbooks as soon as possible. The deadline to order is this Friday, March 29th.
Dance and movement class meets tomorrow and Thursday after school.
Our second box-up contest for the year will end on this Friday, March 29th. Please bring them into your classroom and help your class win.
The fifth grade science fair is coming up on Thursday in the gym.
Friday is our last school day before spring break.
We'd like to wish Bryn in room 5 a very
happy birthday!
It's time now for a specialist spotlight with Mrs. Houston and Jim.
Penguins, I'm Mrs. Houston, and we have the medal count awards. Ready, Linda? So, we have our medal count results, and the team with the gold medal was Team Brazil, and the team with the silver medal was Team Norway. Team Australia, you won the bronze medal, and the overall medals with the most gold, silver, and bronze goes to Team Norway. Yay! So I wanted to say thank you for wrapping up that Winter Olympics where we worked on having fun learning about the different countries in the world and worked on teamwork and sportsmanship and how to be happy for other teams and be a good sport, and we had so much fun. So until next year, and now it's bonus week for Ocean to Ocean, so I wanted to talk to you a little bit about how today, Friday, is gonna be, it went through Monday through Friday, was our last day, and it's a little tiny dog tag that's red, and it has the word sportsmanship on, and it ties in with our Olympic sportsmanship unit that we had last week. So I want to give a shout out to some of the students and teachers that participated in that this week. The stack that I had was really high, so we had a lot of kids turning out to this. So I'm going to read off some of those students' names. So even if I don't call out your name, I did see that you turned in a card, and I filed it in your class folder to keep track of that for you. So good job, kids and teachers. I want to start with Mrs. Alanis. She completed her first file mile card. Way to go, Mrs.
Oh, yes.
Alanis.
Oh, yes.
I have, for Mrs. Alanis's class, I have TJ completed his 10-mile card.
Yay.
Remy, 10-mile card. Tesla, 20-mile card. For Mrs. Poon's kindergarten class, I have Sophie, 20-mile card. And then I have Edmund, 10-mile card, and Tesley, 10-mile card, and Tabitha, 5-mile card. From Mrs. Lomax, first grade room, I have Allie, 15-mile card, Sawyer, 10-mile card, second grade Buell, I have Avery, 25-mile card, Mia from Mrs. Miller, second grade room, 20-mile, Buchanan, third grade, I have Hannah, 5-mile card, Darwin, Buchanan, 5-mile card. Eric, 5-mile card. Garner, Hassel's room, third grade, 25-mile card. And then Sophie from Loft's Garden, 25-mile card. And Cameron, 30-mile card. I have from Zumwalt, third grade room, I have Vincent, 5-mile card. And Gabriella, 10-mile card. Zumwalt's Isabella, 10-mile card. Fourth grade Coleman, I have Kate, 20-mile card. Charlotte Meaner, fourth grade, 30-mile card. Haley, fifth grade, 10-mile card. Lila Holscher, fifth grade, 10-mile card. I have IU from Holscher, 10-mile card. Sarah, 20-mile card. Congratulations, Penguins. See you next week.
Thanks so much for the update, Mrs. Houston.
Now let's turn things over to Mrs. Burton for the Lost and Found check-in.
Good morning, everybody. Here's what we have up in the Lost and Found.
The rack is pretty full, so we're going to want to make sure we come by this week and pick anything up that belongs to you. Just so you know, at the end of this week, anything that's left up in the lost and found will be bagged up and donated to charity. So if you're missing something and you really want to get it back home, this week is the last week to do that. We still have a lot of lunch items and hats and gloves over here on the bench. And again, this is the last week to pick this stuff up, so come on by today.
Please be sure to stop by the Lost and Found today and pick up anything that belongs to you. Let's all be responsible and pick up our things.
It's now time for the joke of the week. What do you call a cow that eats your grass?
I don't know.
A lawn mower.
That's pretty silly. Please remember to say the Pledge of Allegiance sometime today.
Let's all show our penguin pride by being safe, respectful, and responsible. This is Kirette
and Kyler saying goodbye from the Penguin News Studio.
Have a marvelous Monday!